Let's get these guys. Oh, I was... You killed him. I like this pistol. Except against you. I'll wait in the muck with you, buddy.
All right, I'm gonna back up to the entrance so we can pause.
Well, I paused when we got here.
Okay.
All right.
Terror the dog should be in this area, I think.
I think that's... Terror the dog is the one that is marked. But yeah, 24, and it's trivial, so, and it's the only one in this area. The others are all now trivial. The other four we have to do are all trivial.
Okay.
Here's a red box, and it's just ammo.
Yeah.
The hair of the dog is what's marked, but it's telling us to go backwards. Or is no, it's not backwards, I guess. Just a different branch. Yeah. Yeah, okay. I thought it was telling us like to leave the area and go back, and I'm like, wait a second.
No, I know where it's out this exit over here where I'm at.
Yeah. There's shinies everywhere. You left them all open. They're closed. And there's a gun vendor. Are you pathetic there, Marcus?
Yeah.
I get better things from poop piles, Marcus.
Yes, we do. Missed the jump.
I just wanted to see if we can get up there. I'm just exploring. Oh, really?
There's a catcher right over here. Don't
yeah. Know. Are you getting the vehicle?
Yep.
You missed a shiny. Well, $72. All right, I'm in.
Squish.
I don't know if you squished him or if I boomed him. I don't know what happened first. Squish. That was a squish. All right, we had somebody over there.
Squish.
It's bouncing him around. Ah! Hi. Oh, great.
Oh, crap.
Oh, reload. Come on, hurry. Reload! I can't see him, but he's over here somewhere. Oh, yeah, I'm being revived. Okay.
Yes.
All right.
That's an AR.
Machine gun. Explosive. It's a shotgun. I don't know what that was.
I think it was another shotgun.
Well, usually I have to pick up the guns. It picked it up automatically. I don't know if you picked it up or...
I picked it up.
Okay. Oh, shinies. Found the laundry room. Get in there. Well, that car didn't last very long.
I know, I'm getting a new one.
That's all right. Oh, there's more shinies. How do I get in there? And I drop. Crouch. Nope, still too far away. Oh, come on. How in hell do we get in there?
Give me a minute. I can tell you as soon as I can get over there. But I got a couple of bugs I'm trying to deal with.
It's just bugs.
No, he didn't.
To be something that opens a door. Oh, hello. Did I run past you, or did you just not spawn until now?
Oh, come on.
Be out of ammo here soon. Whoop.
Well, I'm. I was all the way back at the.
I'm sorry. I I should be good if I can reload faster. Yep. That was too far.
Oh, you went. Okay.
I went into the building where the car blew up, and then I went across the bridge. And on the bottom floor of the building, there's a whole bunch of shinies in a room that I can't get to.
I don't see. I think I see the room where you're talking about, but I don't see the shinies.
Oh,
there they are. Okay.
Yeah.
I got him.
Well, how'd you get in there?
Go back to where the bridge exits the building.
Where the bridge exits the building.
Well, yeah, the second floor.
Yeah.
Drop down where I'm at. Go out of the building onto the bridge.
Oh.
Down where I'm at.
Oh.
Right through here.
Well.
That's okay, some mission shinies back here.
Well, because I was obsessed with trying to figure out how to get in.
Get into those.
I didn't want to drop down because then I didn't want to, like, get stuck.
Really,
yeah.
No.
Oh, I can crouch under that. It's good to know.
These buildings that you were just exploring at, I think there's a quest line that may take us back into these buildings.
Probably.
I remember correctly.
I didn't go down and out because I was low on ammo and
All right, car should be under the bridge. We're sort of under the bridge.
Okay.
Well, there's another catcher ride right there.
Well, I don't think we're going to get through that gap.
No, we're not.
Oh, I picked up a hunter mod.
Okay.
I jumped out of the car.
I know, I saw.
Because there was blue and red stuff on the ground. I'll let you squish. Yep.
Okay, that was a big guy. Or sounded like a big guy. Out of the car before it goes kaboom.
Hey, it's not my fault this time.
That's health.
Yeah.
So now we need to go into this area and run around and grab beer bottles.
Hang on, there's shinies. Did you go in there already? Oh, you're right on the edge.
The entrance.
Yeah. There is a red dot in front of us.
I know. I'm watching him.
I'll be bait. Am I? I snuck around behind this bruiser and then I fell off. How am I reloading after every shot? Whoop! Alright. Ooh, gun chest. Sniper? Really bad sniper.
Yes, and not a great sniper. Shot.
Well, it's money.
Sniper and a shot thing.
I wonder... 18 and 24, so I haven't maxed out yet. Feel like it.
Okay. I forgot. This mission actually takes us to another area.
Is this the one with the boat?
Yes.
There is an achievement. Don't push the button yet.
I'm not close enough to push the button.
Okay. Because there is a special achievement to get about a boat. Is that called the trash coast on the sign?
It's called the Creature's Landing.
Hang on. And you have to do something really weird. Cyber Rat had to walk me through how to get the achievement for the boat.
This may not be it then. If it's,
okay, hang on. I don't find it. Oh, it's probably a secret achievement. All right.
Well, if you've earned it, you should still be able to look it up.
Well, I haven't earned it on the Xbox One. I earned it on the 360. I played with Cyber Red on the 360.
Okay.
Or maybe it was Sandog. One of them walked me through. Because it's like a parkour course that you have to go through to get to a specific boat.
Well,
so this is right.
This is Creature's Landing.
Hair of the Dog is the only thing that we have here. Okay. Mm-hmm. Right. Go for it.
All right.
Oh, this doesn't look like... Well, I don't know. It's hard to tell because it's night. Oh. Vending machines.
Yep.
Some more inventory management. Let's see.
I've got a lot of free space, surprisingly.
It's six.
You to you.
That's better.
With you. That's an AR.
Okay.
You to you. So it means your drink. You to you. Your junk SMGs. You. Your junk.
Why did that not? I picked up a whole bunch of. Oh, wait, I have a hunter class mod.
Okay.
I'm going. Where are you? I'm gonna.
I was right behind you.
Okay.
We've got a.
I'm dropping that.
Right between the eyes.
Oh, wait. 35. I hope you got my back, because I can't see anything. Whoa!
Yes, I've got your back. He's focused on me.
Alright, you want to pick up his stuff? And your class mod is right here.
Where? Oh, there it is.
Fell off the thing.
All right. Let's see, compare you. You.
Upgrades.
Actually, the class mod I'm currently having.
Am I fully upgraded?
A little better. The class mod I have is a little bit better.
I'll sell it. This is Sire, and cross it down. He's been in skill. I ain't skilled. Yeah.
And already to tackle.
I'm using 4 out of 24 slots, so I can pick up 20 things. So, we're getting beer bottles here?
Basically, yes. You'll find them laying around. You should also get them off of kills, too.
Will there be markers on them, like the skulls were?
Kinda, sorta. Most of what you'll get off the kills.
Yep. Am I picking it up? There you are. I think I'm getting them automatically.
You might be. You might be.
Like, I don't have to hit a button to pick them up.
All of the ones that I've had, I've picked up, but that's after.
No, I have to pick that one up. I don't know if it's because I was further away when it dropped.
Probably. That may be it.
All right.
You walk right past a dumpster.
Did it have anything in it?
No.
Well, see. Maybe I was psychic. And I knew that it didn't have anything in it.
Yeah, we might pick up a few quests either come back here or while we're in here.
Huh. I just hate the reload on this thing. Does it tell it, six... Ah! There you are.
So I remember a quest about is a kind of a fishing quest, for lack of a better description.
Yeah.
Where you had to run around to some of these places and pull up these fishing pole line things.
That might be on the trash coast.
No, I think it's here. I think it's in this zone. But it's one you pick up, I think, while you're here in the zone. It's not one.
All right, so we got all of them. Oh, yeah? Who said that?
Could be coming back here.
Yeah.
So I have a vague recollection of these pools. Maybe you have to go and pull fishing lines and something.
Well.
Okay. Well, I don't think we have anything left to do immediately in here right now.
Nope. This is the only quest that we have in here. Rust Common West and Tetanus Warren are the only two places that we have missions at, and they're all trivial. We have two in each place.
So I think we might need to probably head back. And we have a couple we haven't turned in yet.
Yep. But we should be stopping here in a little bit.
Yeah.
I'm trying to... Do we have to go all the way back to get to... was there a... A new U station is a fast travel, yeah.
There's new U stations and then there's fast travel stations. A new U station is not always a fast travel station. But I think if we go back to where the benders were, I think that there's a fast travel station there.
Okay. I don't know why I'm picking up the beer bottles. We have all of them.
While you're picking them up either.
I just, you know, see something on the ground. It's habit. I follow the path. Ooh, what's that? I think that's a shortcut. I didn't jump. Why didn't I jump?
Don't know.
Come on, Lilith.
I don't know if you, I don't think you can jump over that wall. Oh, wait, now you can. I can see you.
Oh, I'm on the wall. It won't let me off the wall. Oh, there's a shiny right underneath me.
You mean this one right here?
Yeah, you're gonna get it right in front of me, huh?
I don't think you can jump over the wall.
I can't. It just put me on the top, but it wouldn't let me go down. There's a shiny, though.
I think you kind of have to work your way back around.
Yeah, no, I'm finding shinies, so I'm happy. Ooh, big chest. Oh, wait. Yeah, here.
Yeah, these little fishing things. It's another quest.
Yeah, we don't have it yet.
Have it yet. Where did you disappear to?
I don't know. Where'd you disappear to? There you are.
I'm right behind you. I went up the ramp. They head out.
Really big boon and really low.
So this...
This is a fast travel.
That's a fast travel.
All right, so we need to go to New Haven and Earl's Scrapyard to turn the missions in that we have. So is he an option on there?
Yes.
Okay, that was the one that we... That.
Might be the one that sends us back here, actually.
Because he's the one that you don't see him. He's in that little room.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. And now might be a good time to...
Let's turn it in first. Okay. Turn it in. Get the new ones. And we'll pause before we go to New Haven. This is not the right way, is it?
Yes, it is. Well, no.
No?
No, yeah, it is. It is. It is. It's the right way.
Huh?
It is. To Earl, it's the right way. Ignore the quest marker arrow, because that's wrong.
Well, I wasn't looking at that. I was,
Now it's right.
I thought he was closer to the point, but...
I initially thought he was, too. No, this is right.
All right.
He's right through here.
Yep. Here we go. We got two for us. All right, whoops.
Okay, do we want to pause?
Well, let's go back to New Haven.
Okay.
And turn those in, then we can start fresh. Figure out where we're going to go. New Haven...
Might have some new stuff in New Haven, too.
Yeah. We'll turn these in, see if there's new stuff, and then we'll pause. And it'll take anywhere between 10 and 15 minutes for my thing to render.
Okay. That'll give me a chance to get up and refresh.
I don't think he's got anything more for us. Yep. Turned it in. Okay.
I was going to say.
We did that one so long ago. So the other ones are on the bounty board.
Yeah.
Because we only had two to turn in here. I think they was on the bounty board. Oh, we got a new one. Missing person. No, it's not turning in, though. Marcus.
Marcus.
Here. Yeah, you gonna turn it in?
I'm going to.
Alright.
And we got another one from Marcus.
Did you grab it?
Yeah.
Alright.
And the...
You didn't have any more to turn in. Does she have something?
Another one. Yeah, she had a new one.
Okay.
Alright, that is it. That is, I think we're caught up on.
Alright, let's park it here at the thing. And